Well, Ford's new F-150 is the biggest example of a vehicle that uses aluminum, but there are more and more car companies incorporating aluminum parts into the structure of their vehicles. This is because aluminum is significantly lighter weight than steel, but much stronger. In fact, the amount of aluminum in the average vehicle is expected to grow from about 350 pounds today to 500 by 2025. This is why Linamar, one of Canada's biggest auto parts company, has acquired Montupet, a French company that specializes in aluminum casting. CEO Linda Hassenfratz says this is a big bet on the future of aluminum parts, and she wants Linamar to be at the forefront of that. For the Financial Post, I'm Christine Oram.